So even though the president, Frank, is continuing to poke Joe Biden on Twitter, I mean, since the former vice president ended the race, Trump has sent at least a dozen tweets on Biden. Obsessing here?
Yeah, he does seem a little obsessed with him. And the odd thing is he's doing him a great favor, right? Joe Biden has not been out on the campaign trail much. In fact, there's a whole separate narrative and concern about how sleepy, to use the president's word, Joe Biden has been. Because Donald Trump is tweeting about him, is doing these things that make Trump himself
does
look
he
so
need to go out on the campaign?
That's right. He's making Joe Biden, he's giving Joe Biden headlines. He's making Joe Biden a big story. He's making Joe Biden look big by being so small. And Joe Biden doesn't have to lift a finger. He just has to occasionally release a statement, you know, kind of indicating the sort of disapproval of what Trump is doing that most Americans instinctively feel. So this is, I mean, Dan is absolutely right. This is no strategy.
Yeah.
This is a very small-minded president who gets obsessed with people, who lets things get under his skin, who lets his fear show. And he is telling the whole world, I fear Joe Biden the most. And if you're a Democratic voter, you may look at that and say, hey, maybe I should side with Joe Biden if that's... So he's not doing himself any favors. He's not accomplishing anything here.
So, Kirsten, imagine, let's just imagine, if you will, that you're Team Biden, that you're, I don't know, Simone Sanders or whatever. I'm joking. You're Kirsten Powers, and you're on Team Biden. You got to be loving the attention from this president, right? I mean, do you think it only helps Biden?
Oh, definitely, for the reasons that Frank just outlined, but also because it gives Biden the opportunity to do the contrast that he wants to do. This is exactly how he wants to be contrasted with Donald Trump. He wants to be the person who is the statesman, the person who is bringing a sense of morality and decency back to the presidency. And so it gives him an opportunity to kind of rise above it in the way that he also waited to criticize the president until he was back on American soil, going back to this, you know, what now seems like a very old-fashioned way of doing politics where you aren't criticizing your opponents, or at least attacking your opponents on foreign soil. And so I think it gave him a good opportunity to contrast himself with Donald Trump.